Hey guys, welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2020 Ford F-150 King Ranch. I mean, just look at this thing. It is absolutely beautiful. Nice King Ranch badging. Go ahead, take a look at the window sticker. Agate black, Java interior with Kingsville leather. Just look at this thing. Total price of $68,240. Yeah. 3.5 liter EcoBoost V6 made it to the 10-speed automatic transmission. And I think you'll hear on the drive just how good of a sound this 3.5 is. I mean, obviously it's nothing compared to the 5 liter that you can get, but it's just as good in my eyes. Overall, the ride is really, really nice. I'm actually thinking about buying a truck when my lease is up on my Challenger. And this one is definitely escalated itself on the list. Do also have manual mode. This truck, it is the best selling out of the big three. You have your Ram F-150 and your Silverado. Well, I'll say big 3.5 with your GMC Sierra. This is the best selling. And in America, this is one of the best selling vehicles. It's pretty crazy to say that, but it just shows how popular these trucks really are. And for a good reason. Very, very nice interior. Really actually kind of fun to drive. Definitely you can tell a little bit of that Mustang DNA is in the F-150. Especially when it has the Coyote 5.0 under the hood. Which, if I were to buy one, I would go 5.0. Just because, you know, 5-liter. But that's not to say I do not like the EcoBoost motors. They are absolutely phenomenal, providing better fuel economy than the V8s with added torque and capabilities. Pretty ingenious designing. Definitely, Ford has been selling a lot more EcoBoosts than they have 5-liters. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next one.